After Ranveer Singh, is Shahid Kapoor hiking his fee? The success of Padmaavat seems to have catapulted its lead actors to a different league altogether. The film has already earned 250 crores in the domestic market and there are no signs of it slowing down. With Padmaavat zooming past the 250 crore mark, actor Ranveer Singh has already hiked his fees per film. Ranveer plays the role of Turkish invader Alauddin Khilji in Padmaavat and has received a lot of praise for his performance. That made his popularity rise along with their price tag. And now seems like Shahid Kapoor is following his co-star's footsteps. Reports say that Shahid is planning on increasing the amount of money he charges per film. No film of Shahid's before Padmaavat has managed to earn this kind of money at the box office. Deepika Padukone, meanwhile, is all expected to ask a higher remuneration for her upcoming film. Padukone was paid more than her male co-star in Padmaavat, an amount that the actor told to a leading daily it was what she deserved. Padmaavat's success at the box office was also made Shahid's next film, Batti Gul Meter Chalu, based on a social cause, a hot property. The film is being directed by Toiletic Prem Katha director Shri Narayan Singh. It stars Shraddha Kapoor and Yami Gautam apart from Shahid. A source close to the project told a leading media portal that it's true after Padmaavat, Batti Gul Meter Chalu is a much bigger project than it was before. Distributors are willing to pay a much higher price for a Shahid solo starrer than they were earlier.